We have an awesome board at FCA. You've seen some of them. And one of our newest board members, come on up, Jessica Hall. Give her a hand. There you go. You're welcome. You can have a seat. I'm going to grab a packet here. Each of these packets has a school on it, and inside are McDonald's key tags. I met with Jessica, her dad, Jerry Lewis, and they said, wouldn't it be cool if we could give McDonald's keychains, little key tags with coupons on the back for free dessert that identified each student or each teacher that is involved with FCA as an FCA member? Number one, people see the keychain and they say, hey, what's that FCA? It's a conversation starter, perhaps. Number two, you get a free dessert, and that's a great deal, too. But we have these for every school, so afterwards, come see me, representative from your school, whether it's your advisor or your student athlete, and we've got what we think is enough to get you started, to give out to your students, and then at our training sessions in August and September, our leadership trainings, we'll give you more if you need some at that point. We met a couple months ago. You were already on the board, and you said, I think we can partner McDonald's and FCA. So we came up with some stuff, including the keychains. We also have McBreakfasts, which everyone loves. I'm hearing rave reviews. Each year, each huddle can go to McDonald's for breakfast. Or they can, sometimes they're delivered. But then a representative from McDonald's gets to share some of their faith. And it's an awesome way to a Christian organization that your family is running and the Montfort family is running to share with schools.
Absolutely.
I think so.
Okay. We're just thankful, you know, that this opportunity presented itself actually right here in the center of the room. Caitlin Sumption and Jenny Sumption, who is a general manager for us at McDonald's, came to us and said, hey, there's an opportunity to speak at ELIDA FCA. And at the time, didn't really know a whole lot about FCA, but knew some of the work and things that you were doing in Lima. And so always excited. I am a school teacher in my previous life, so always excited to get out and be able to talk in the schools. And through that kind of an open door there and talking to Mark, had the opportunity to join the board, still not really sure what I was getting myself into. But, you know, through the process, being able to see what FCA is, what you guys are doing in the community, was amazing how when we were able to partner with the Monford family, McDonald's down south, similarities there were between what you guys were doing at FCA and what we're able to do at McDonald's, not only geographically, but just the amazing work of pouring into young individuals and their lives, and then, you know, certainly and most importantly, just continuing to extend the kingdom of God. And while we're in McDonald's, and you may say, you know, that probably doesn't go together always, but it is amazing, and to all of you guys, the testimonies were amazing. It's just great to be able to share your faith in different ways, and so never let that stop you, whether you're in ministry or in a field that maybe doesn't directly tie into the ministry. You're always able to minister and share God's love in everything that you're doing. So we're just excited for the partnership that we're able to have together.
I have emailed out to all of our advisors, and I have those sheets again if you need another copy, but there's so many different things you can do to fundraise for your FCA group. There's coupon books you can sell. You can come in and do. They do the McTeachers Nights where teachers come in. They can have a McFCA Night where the Elite FCA can come in and run the counter for a couple hours and get some proceeds that way. And you could also work for McDonald's. And if you stay on for, 120 days, then $100 goes back to your FCA chapter. A great way, you get some leaders that are good workers, and you can give back to the local chapters as well.
Absolutely. We're always looking for individuals that that have those strong leadership skills, like many of you demonstrate, whether in your schools or in the sports that you're involved in. And so we wanted to do a fun thing to be able to give back to your local chapters. And so again, if you present your key tag to us at McDonald's during your interview, then we will be able to provide back to FCA. So we're excited about that. And then I've got to throw another plug in here real quick. We do, for any of you that are graduating seniors, we do have a tuition assistance program. So anybody that works for us while you're in college, we have book reimbursement as well as tuition assistance that you're able from McDonald's to get back approximately a little over $1,200 every single year towards your college. So certainly something that we're very proud of and able to give back to the young leaders in the community. So
thank you. Thank you for all you're doing. One last thing. What, as you look towards the future, this partnership with McDonald's and FCA, what are you most excited about?
You know, Andy, I have always thought that the Lima community is just, and the surrounding areas, is just has a lot of work that God's had on my heart that's still out there to be done. And so I think when you can put all of these leaders in a room together, the important work is out there, but it's getting together and being able to strengthen what we're doing here. And so I'm just excited to see what God has in work. And again, less than a year ago, there wasn't even this partnership. Right. So it's just amazing to see how quickly God works. And so we're excited for what the future holds. So,
all right. Well, thank you, Jessica. I'll